the Sony Ericsson Xperia Play. Okay, so what is the Sony Ericsson Xperia Play? It is the first full-featured Android smartphone with the ultimate gaming experience. So the whole idea is there is a very very nice, nicely designed PlayStation certified slide-out keypad that you, once you play game with this Xperia Play, you actually get a very immersive gaming experience. So I actually have a video here, probably just run through this with you to see how immersive the gaming experience of the Xperia Play is. Can you play the video? Okay, the Xperia Play is the first PlayStation certified device. When I meant PlayStation certified, basically it's a Sony run program that is certified handsets that guarantees the PlayStation console-like experience when you're gaming. So hence, if you look at the design, if you slide out the keypad, you actually see physical game pads. So this, if you're familiar or you're a gamer, you have the PSP or the PS3, this is exactly similar, designed to be similar to that experience. So of course you have the two analog joystick here, but this has been replaced with a trackpad, so it's an analog pad because of the slide in and slide out feature. And there's also the shoulder buttons, you're familiar, the L and R buttons over the top. So it has excellent graphics, it's able to process some 3D effects as well as up to 60 frames per second in terms of graphic processing, thanks to the 1 GHz processor powered by the Adreno 205 GPU. So no gaming experience is ever complete without a solid sound effects. So we built in the stereo speakers, which is at the bottom here on the Xperia Play. So that really greatly enhances the gaming experience. So it has a 6-axis motion control. So in the event that some of the games you do not want to control, let's say the sports car with the gamepad, you can actually use the motion sensor to actually control and steer the car or steer your spaceship. Okay? And we have worked very hard to really optimize the power consumption level. So what we have tested internally is that it's able to last over 5 hours of gaming. And what is the gaming device without great games? So I'd just like to share, these are the 6 games that will be preloaded onto the Xperia Play at launch. Okay, so Bruce Lee is a fighting game by Digital Legends. You all can probably try it out on the device that we have here, like PlayStation Xperia Play kiosk. Then Star Battalion by Gameloft, okay, space simulation game. FIFA 10, I think we are soccer fan nation, so all my personal favorite as well. There's also Madden, which is an American football game. Sims 3 by EA, and lastly a PS1 game by Crash, a PS1 game called Crash Bandicoot. So there'll be more games available when we launch the Xperia Play, and then right now what we understand that there could be over 50 Xperia Play optimized titles. When I say Xperia Play optimized titles being released globally, Gameloft has designed this game exclusively for Xperia Play. It's called Backstab. So this game will be exclusive for the Xperia Play. It combines the, it actually fully optimizes the gaming experience from the capable graphic processor as well as the game controls. This game is about a pirate and it's set in a Caribbean island. It is a Caribbean island where we play this pirate, and there's a lot of sword fights, intuitive stories, and then very, very good graphics. These are some of the early game shots that you see. And these games will be available on the Xperia Play from Q2.